Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to get the community tab on iPad. So we're going to use pink links as example. So you see those three dots in the corner? We're going to tap on that and then tap report user and then wait for it to load. And then you can go press on community tab and then there you have it. I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye!